Hello, I'm Chet Kapoor, Chairman and CEO of DataStax. First, I'd like to thank the enterprises, developers, and communities we work with. We appreciate your partnership and confidence. Today, we're going to spend a few minutes talking about the future of data and our journey at DataStax. We've all heard the term, data is the new oil, but Louise from Macquarie Group said something really interesting. Data is the new plutonium. Extremely powerful if used correctly. If used incorrectly, it blows up in your face. As I have chatted with CIOs from the world's most recognized brands, the feedback is consistent. They need data to be accessible and actionable, but are still challenged with two things. One, the TCO debt spiral. Too many products to manage and skills to maintain. And two, the innovation stalemate. Limited cloud-native architectures that reduce their time to market. So how does the enterprise get past these challenges? They create an open data stack for the future. An open data stack that's Kubernetes-based, that's developer-ready, and it's cloud-delivered. Adoption of Kubernetes will nearly double to 85% by 2025. With developers, it's all about APIs and microservices. And of course, everything needs to be cloud delivered with 100% of the database growth happening in the cloud. Let's take Home Depot as an example. Their in-store traffic dropped significantly due to COVID, but customer demand remained high. With Apache Cassandra and DataStax, Home Depot was able to launch curbside pickup in less than 30 days. How did they do it? They had an open stack that was based on Kubernetes, giving them the ability to go fast while maintaining scale and reliability, ultimately increasing Q2 sales by 100%. The market has been lacking a modern, open, opinionated, multi-cloud data stack for the fast lane, a stack that takes an outside-in view, a stack that serves the app. Until now. Let me tell you about DataStax, where we started, what we've done in the last 12 months, and where we're headed. For a decade, DataStax has been known as the company behind Apache Cassandra, the popular battle-tested NoSQL database behind 90% of the Fortune 100. Hundreds of the largest enterprises with distributed data rely on DataStax today. Cisco, Home Depot, T-Mobile, Federal Express, Walmart, Burberry, and so many more. Over the last year, we've had an opportunity to partner with CIOs to innovate faster and deliver more value by decreasing TCO and increasing time to market with innovation. In just 12 months, we've made phenomenal progress and brought together a team of leaders with expertise in APIs, in cloud, and in data. We built momentum with new products that make it easy to develop and manage. Astra, Cassandra database as a service, built on Kubernetes and serverless, giving enterprises pay-as-you-go elasticity. Stargate, a new API stack for modern data apps, enabling developers to build through the APIs of their choice. Apache Cassandra 4.0 helped with the first major release in many years, with 4.0 GA coming soon. Luna for Apache Cassandra, support for open source Apache Cassandra, and Katsandra, a production-ready platform for running Apache Cassandra on Kubernetes. And now, we're extending beyond the database layer to deliver event streaming with Pulsar. Apache Pulsar provides an open community-based cloud-native and multi-tenant architecture at a significant lower cost. At the same time, we've stepped up our commitment and partnership with the open source community, grown customer momentum with 90% of the Fortune 100 using Apache Cassandra. All this has led to a strong business of $150 million ARR that is cash flow positive. So what does all this mean? Well, DataStax is delivering the open multi-cloud stack purpose-built for modern data apps. It is serverless, separation of compute and storage, simple and powerful developer APIs, a Kubernetes-based unified control plane, enterprise security and governance, and all built on an open source core. We're excited to deliver an offering that goes well beyond a powerful scale-out database. And the best part, we're just getting started. Thank you to the Apache Cassandra and Apache Pulsar communities, our enterprises and our developers.